Police need your help finding a suspect wanted in a bank robbery. The crime happened at the U.S. Bank on the 4100 block of East Keel Avenue just before 11 this morning. The suspect was last seen wearing a blue long sleeve Adidas shirt, red and white ball cap, and dark jeans. If you know anything about this robbery, call Sherwood Police.